11 November to Rashtriya Shiksha Divas hisabe palon kora jay. Every year on November 11, India celebrates National Education Day to commemorate the birth anniversary of Maulana Abdul Azad, the first education minister of India. Maulana Abdul Azad, Bharatar pratham Shiksha Mantri asil. He was the man behind the establishments of the premier institutes of the country like IIT, IASC, etc. So teor amar Bharatot IIT aro IASC sansthapanor birat gobhir bhumika disile. Maulana Azad was an independence activist and one of the senior leaders of Indian National Congress. He also founded the University Grants Commission that supervises the higher education across the country. Justice Sanjay Karol, Patna Uchcha Nyayalayar Mukhya Nyayadhish hisabe shapat grahan korise. Justice Sanjay Karol has been sworn in as the 43rd Chief Justice of Patna High Court. His swearing-in ceremony was also attended by Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar, Deputy Chief Minister Sushil Kumar Modi, and other state ministers and judges of the High Court and other senior officials. 12 November to Janasabha Prasaran Divas hisabe palon kora jay. Every year, 12 November is celebrated as Public Service Broadcasting Day to commemorate the first and only last live visit of Father of the Nation Mahatma Gandhi to the studio of All India Radio Delhi in 1947. So, November 12 tarikhe Mahatma Gandhi All India Radio Delhi teor pratham aru shekh live broadcasting to disile. He addressed the displaced people from All India Radio Studio who had temporarily settled at Kurukshetra in Haryana after partition. So Bharat bibhajit hoa parsot amar manukhini jetia Haryana rajyot asile teo he hokol manor karne radio madhyomedi eta bhashon disile. Prasar Bharati has been given the responsibility of public service broadcasting, deepen democratic traditions and provide opportunities to all diverse communities and cultures. 12 November to Bishwa Pneumonia Day hisabe palon kora jay. World Pneumonia Day is being marked every year since 2009. The day was hosted by Global Coalition Against Child Pneumonia for the first time in 2009. The theme for 2019 World Pneumonia Day is Healthy Lungs for All. The objective of World Pneumonia Day is to create awareness about the world's leading killer of children under 5 according to WHO. It is also one of the objectives is to create action plans to combat pneumonia and to prevent and treat pneumonia. In India, around 300,000 die due to pneumonia.
Gujarat Rajyot Bishwar Prathamtu CNG Bondorga Nirman Kora Hobo. Gujarat government has given its approval to a compressed natural gas terminal facility at Bhavnagar port. E Bondorgatu Gujaratar Bhavnagarot Nirman Kora Hobo. This would be the world's first CNG port terminal. The approval for this was given by Gujarat Infrastructure Development Board headed by the Chief Minister Vijay Rupani. The proposed CNG terminal at Bhavnagar port will have a cargo capacity to handle 1.5 million metric ton per annum.